My wife walks in and says, "Hey, honey, what are you doing?" I said, "Well, I'm watching a movie." She said, "What are you watching?" I said, "It's a movie about a man's wife who's brutally murdered by a serial killer, and his son is left physically disabled. In a twist and turn of events, his son is kidnapped, and he has to chase a kidnapper thousands of miles with a disturbed woman." And she goes, "Oh, well, that sounds pretty good. What is it?" And I said, "It's Finding Nemo."